By law, an individual can only donate $2,500 during an election cycle to a single candidate. Okay, here's a list of a couple donations. Calista Gingrich, Mr. Newt Gingrich, both out of Atlanta, Georgia. They both donated, $2,500, the maximum, to the Gingrich candidate. How vain is this? They donated to their own campaign. You gotta be kidding. I went and checked Ron Paul. There was one person named Ron Paul who donated, but it wasn't Ron Paul. He did not donate to his own campaign. I mean, this is vain. And there's a couple Gingriches below. I think it's the same person. Looks like it. And he donated $2,000 total to Herman Cain. It looks like there's a little bit of a division in the Gingrich campaign. Now, Ron Paul supporter should make a donation today since it's a money bomb for the Tea Party. And he should donate some money in Gingrich's name to another candidate. No, this is pathetic. This is vain. They donated to their own campaign. Look at Gingrich Productions, President. What is that? Gingrich Holdings, Consultant. This is gonna be a joke. Maybe they did. I think they should be asked. Someone can ask them.